Bruce McLaren couldn't rest on a laurel if he tried. So how could we?
The 650S is our new model for 2014, and it's all about delivering an exceptional breadth of ability in one car. In terms of the technical innovation in the car, we've got a revised splitter that contributes to an increase in downforce of around 40% overall. And that really gives us increased track performance, but also makes the car more engaging to drive in a range of different driving circumstances. We've revised the suspension, so 650S has different spring rates to 12C. We've also worked on the dampers and changed the hardware to make the car more refined and more comfortable in certain circumstances. The car is now delivering 650 PS, which again is a class-leading figure, and that combined with the curb weight of the car of 1,330 kilos, delivers a power-to-weight ratio of 500 PS per tonne. We've also delivered 78 newton metres of extra torque, and it's really the torque that you feel when you're driving the car, particularly on the road. We've also worked on the engine mapping, engine calibration, and gearbox calibration to make the car not only faster, but more engaging to drive. The 650S comes with a number of market-leading features as standard, including carbon ceramic brakes, lightweight forged alloy wheels, a full Alcantara interior, which you can see on the car here today, satellite navigation, DAB radio for the European market, and satellite radio for the federal market. So overall, we're delivering a car that has class-leading breadth of capability, one that's exciting to drive in a range of circumstances, but really majors on usability and refinement, because we know that's what our customers really find important and relish in our products.